Good evening and welcome to this term's Michaelmas concert. It's been a wonderful journey throughout this term to see the progress of so many of our pupil musicians, not just as individuals, but as part of ensembles. And so tonight is a celebration of that individual talent and the talent expressed in so many small ensembles. We've had approaching 60 ensembles take place throughout the course of this term. A remarkable achievement considering all of the extraordinary circumstances in which we are currently living. One of the beauties of these small ensembles has been seeing individual talent progress through real attention to detail, whether through small trios or quartets, through duets that have been taking place, and this across all year groups and all talents, all abilities. Tonight is not just a celebration of the achievements of the senior school, and we've seen that in many concerts over the course of the past few weeks, but also the achievements of those pupils in the lower school. And it's to the lower school that we turn now for a few pieces, starting with Josh Knight, and working through some wonderful solos and ensembles that will give you a flavour of what's been going on in Lower School 1 and 2. There's more to come on the way with that, and you'll see the participation of the choirs in the Christmas Carol service that will be broadcast next week. But here's five or six pieces for you this evening of the Lower School in performance this term.
No. While I live.
Remarkable things about the past few weeks has been finding music to perform for a variety of these instrumental groups. Some things are obvious, a piano trio or a violin duet, and there's stuff that we can research and find, and there's stuff that we're all familiar with. But finding things for slightly more obscure combinations has been one of the real highlights, and there's great music to be found and to be discovered and to be played. And that's the focus of the next few performances. We've got some wonderful individual solos from Tabitha Collier and Wendy Wang and Hugo Woodward. But actually, one of the gems of the next few sets is the beauty of seeing these different instrumental groups come together and the ways in which these sound worlds are created that otherwise we simply wouldn't hear. So I hope you enjoy the next few minutes of music as we explore this world together.
Thank you. Thank you.
we're very proud of all of the pupils who've participated in this concert, and there are a few more to come. It's been a term of many challenges, and we're very proud in particular of the upper sixth who've worked so diligently and so hard to not only maintain their studies throughout this time, but also their work in the department. We'll see lots more of them too in the Christmas Carol service coming up next week, and also in Crash Into Christmas. What this next set focuses on is some of the emerging talents throughout the years in Haileybury, and we celebrate everything from the lower sixth trio to the removed string quartet. As you'll discover, there's some really great stuff coming up, and we look forward to seeing them now.
Thank you. I'm Lily Bett and this is Yantha, and we're part of a duo in Haileybury of violin, cello and piano, and tonight we're going to play for you a piece by Haydn. As a new pupil, I'm particularly happy to be able to join the trio, and it has been great to continue playing music during Corona time. What I've especially loved about it in playing a small group is having time to focus and practice on harder pieces. We hope that you enjoy the music while you see images of our school life so far in Haileybury this term.
Thank you.
congratulations to all those who have played tonight. I hope you'll agree with me that in spite of all of the circumstances that have been faced over the past few weeks and months, that this is a remarkable celebration of music at Haileybury and an offering to you all as we approach the end of the autumn term. There are many, many people to thank, amongst them the many staff who have worked so diligently and brilliantly with the pupils in finding and researching music, playing alongside pupils, conducting them so beautifully and encouraging the best in their musical endeavours. To all of the peripatetic team at Haileybury, I offer a huge vote of thanks. But primarily and principally to the pupil body, who through their constant engagement with music and their devotion to it, show that music speaks across many boundaries and cultures and languages, and brings us together in times of need and gives us a common language and a common purpose with which to engage with each other and with the world. There's something so fundamentally beautiful, good, honest and true about this, and that's what this Michaelmas concert has been all about. And we look forward to many more of these as we continue to live stream our concerts into the new year. So from me in Haileybury to you wherever you are, I wish you a very happy Christmas when it comes and a very, very happy new year. And from here, in school, it's good night.